100 yards, turn left. In 400 yards, turn left. Left. Speed trap. Not an old Horizon hand like you knows what to do with one of these. Come on, not fast enough. Still visible to the naked eye. We'll be setting up speed trap locations for you all over the festival.
You're listening to Bass Arena with your boy Scott Tyler, and news from our Byron Bay festival spot, the place is expanding. They're building new pavilions right along the coastline overlooking the ocean.
Thank you.
yards, bear right. Keep right. Events give you wide open courses over variable terrain. Think of it as sightseeing, just much faster.
Thank you.
two of us. People coming from north, south, west. They're even crossing oceans to be part of Horizon. I need your call on the second festival site. I've marked a couple of potentials. Surface paradise. Skyscrapers, city streets, and tight urban racing. And apparently the waves aren't bad either. Or the outback. Red sand, blue sky, perfect off-road terrain. And snakes that'll kill you if you even slow down for a second. Horizon Surfers Paradise. I can set everything up and get the party started. Feel free to stick around here and arrive fashionably late.
Allow you to unlock upgrades and call in favors to improve your festival. This is the Skills tab. These perks make it easier for you to bank huge skill chains. This is the Instant Rewards tab. These perks offer you instant rewards of credits, XP, and wheel spins. You have now unlocked Bounty Drivatars. When you see a Bounty Drivatar in Free Roam, Challenge them to a head-to-head to win a big credit bonus.
Hey, Willie. Remember, you're a big deal here, and other races want to drive with you. If you see another driver cruising next to you beeping their horn, beep back to start a convoy with them.
Yards, turn left. You have a
Horizon Surfers Paradise. People can walk straight from the beach to the stage to the starting barrier. It's a masterpiece, even if I do say so myself.
I've been checking out the festival, making new friends. Most of them are cars, but you know. Speaking of, you're here to collect another one, yeah?
advanced scouts search for stunts and races around the new festival site. It's not just a paradise for surfers. Have fun. We're ready to sign another music station to the Horizon Festival. Whatever your ears desire. Hospital Records Radio. All drum and bass, all the time. You got it. Leave it to me. Future Classic Radio. Dance music courtesy of our Australian hosts. I'll sign the deal.
This is Horizon Online. In Horizon Online, coming first isn't everything. Make it clean, make it stylish, make it look good, and you could earn as much XP as the bloke out in front. You've got three ways to play. In online adventure, we'll set you up with a bunch of great events all over the country. You and your friends can get straight into the action. All you have to do is drive. Online Free Roam lets you choose your own adventure. We'll turn you and your mates loose on this wide open land. Take some cars out of the garage, run events, tick off the bucket list, or just roam till the sun goes down. And now, for the first time, you can play a Horizon campaign in co-op. Work with your mates to make Horizon Australia the biggest Horizon there's ever been. And everything you do in co-op still counts in your solo campaign. So don't be shy.
Sportsathon. Hit the action button to see what the challenges are this week. We'll be right back. 200 yards. Turn left. Turn left. In 100 yards, turn right. This one's a sprint. Point A to point B on sealed roads. Go get 'em. Rivals pits you against the rest of the world to post the best times. Curse of being the best, boss. Everyone wants a piece of you.
Hey, Willy. Glad you and your friends are enjoying the races we've set up. But this is your festival. We take orders from you. So, let's talk about Horizon Blueprint. With Blueprint, you decide where and how fast. Set race conditions, number of laps, car themes and categories, and then run your events your way with your friends. Each theme contains a group of cars carefully selected and balanced for your events. Want to race rally classics, Chevrolets, Italian manufactured cars? Take a look through and see what you think. Here, you'll set details like weather, time of day, or number of laps in circuit races. Now give your event a name. I know it helps with PR, but it's more than that. A work of art needs a title. Perfect. Time to publish. Hit the button and we'll get started. All done. Now just select your event flyer and we'll get to racing. ribbons and gold medals, boss. How about a nice pat on the back? Fans through the gate. Just get out there and do something impressive, will you? Hey, Willie. A lot of people are talking about this driver. I think they'd be perfect for your lineup. They're somewhere in this area.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 400 yards, turn right.
Touch sensitive here on Future Classic, taking you all the way to #45Horizon. Go get those special races and bonuses, guys. I'll just be here.
The roundabout, take the third exit. At the roundabout, take the third exit. Also challenge your convoy to a race. Just bring up the ANA menu and select Convoy Race.
Drive in a convoy to help find hidden items and bank bigger skill chains, and you can challenge them to race anytime, any place.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Yards. Turn left.
here on Future Classic, guys. Right now, it's something called Thoughts-a-thon. Special challenges and big prizes for a limited time only. That sounds cool. You still want music though, right? Right?
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. When it is safe to do so. Recalculating route.
Sensitive is officially headed straight down to the beach as soon as he queues up this next record. I don't think there's any other official business, is there? Cool. I'll see you in a bit.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn left. We'll be right back.
3 signed. This team is looking good.